What's up, peeps? It's me, Kelly, and I'm going to be recording a new series called Dairies of Kelly. It's not going to be like an actual diary or anything. It's just going to be a once a day kind of thing. I'm going to upload these, like I said, once a day. I'm not going to do any twice. I'm also going to do these at the end of the day, probably. But if I don't have time, I'm probably going to upload it in the middle of the day. And it's really, really dark outside my house out later in the day. There's a cat. But, so I'm probably just going to make them around noon. Probably going to be the best idea. I don't know what I'm looking at right there. But, yeah, most of these are going to be around noon. Occasionally, they'll be in the morning. Like, if I forget a video, like I just said, like twice. But, yeah, I'll probably make one of all that happened in the past day. I'll probably make one of those in the morning, and then I'll put one out in the afternoon. So yeah, I'm definitely going to be making this new series. Diaries of Kelly, there's a hair on my arm. That's going to be the name, guys. There's a hair on my arm. But, basically, it's kind of, like, you guys can ask me questions on Facebook and Twitter, and they're going to be in the description below. You guys can ask me questions on there, and I'll answer them. If I don't answer your question, sorry. But I should be able to answer all of them, because I don't really have that many followers right now. It don't matter to me either. I just like doing this, and I love a chance to, like, connect with my subscribers, which I call peeps, and my followers on Twitter. And, yeah. I guess I can also talk about things that happened throughout the week. I'm going to make one of these at the end of the week and try to talk about everything that has happened, but I'm not going to be able to remember anything except what happened that day. So I'm just going to make these every day. I think Tiger's going to have his own little series, too. He's going to make a new playlist with just his videos. But, yeah. If you want, you can also ask me some questions in the comments below. Go ahead and ask me a question. Don't make it very personal. Like, where do you live? Like, I'm not going to give out my address. Later on, if I ever get any more subscribers, which is probably not going to happen, but if I ever get up to 1,000 subscribers, I might give out my PO Box, I don't know. But get away. No, not you guys. Not you guys, you guys are awesome. Really? Look at what he's amused by. Oh, but no, whenever the video camera comes on, he's just, you know, like, fuck you. But, gotta pop with me. Yeah. Freaking fly, I'm getting out of here. But yeah, that's gonna be a thing I'm gonna upload every single day. Like I said, Tiger's gonna have his own little thingy. They're gonna be more vlogs than diaries, because he obviously can't talk. But, also, on his channel, I actually might, no, I'm not gonna do that, I'm not gonna go that far. I was actually about to say I'm going to make a Twitter for him, but, sorry if you just zoomed in on my neck. I'm trying to get a hair out of my face. There, I just mentioned my hair again. That's probably been every single one of my videos on this channel. Yeah, I know you guys are sick of this, most likely. You know, if you haven't noticed, then now you know. But, like I said, you guys can ask some questions. You can also ask some questions about Tiger on my channel, or if I ever actually do make a Twitter for him. You can also ask me questions on there. I would most likely check both of them. I'm on Twitter almost every single second of the day. Not literally. But, yeah. I guess I can go ahead and answer some questions that you guys might be wondering. How old am I? I am 13. Am I a cat person or a dog person? I am, it's hard to say because I like both cats and dogs, but I think I'm more of a cat person. I just don't have a thing for dogs. I love dogs, but it's just, I'm not really a dog person, if that makes any sense at all. Where do I live? Like I said, I'm not going to give up my address, but I will say where I live, like, relatively, I guess. I live in Washington, Indiana. I'm about to show you my house. He's like, ooh, some creeper now knows where I live now. Yeah. No. But, you guys have seen my house before, so, Yeah, I'm not gonna leave my pop there. I don't know what else to talk about. More questions, I guess. I guess I could ask you guys some questions. Are you guys a cat person or a dog person? If you liked the video, comment down below on why you liked it. And also, you can go ahead and ask some questions about Dairies of Calais. You can also go ahead and ask some questions for that too. If you want to ask some questions about Tiger, you can go ahead. There's not really much interesting about him besides he's a very mean cat that always tries to constantly kill me. Hair in my mouth. Sorry, he just into my hair. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm walking back to the picnic table because I had nowhere else to go. Every single take of this video I've tried to make, there's been a freaking big-ass truck come across. Like, hey, Callie's recording. Let's fuck up her video. Again, I'm sorry, guys. I'm a little bit more hyper than I usually am. Another thing I want to talk about. This is the third video I'm actually going to upload today. I'm actually going to record two others. July 4th of special video. I just about to sprinkle on my nose. Oh, God. Oh, God. A sheriff passed by. I hope you don't know it's me. I'm just kidding. I have not done anything that I need to be arrested for. Besides, I'm only 13. But, I guess... oh yeah. This guy's gonna stay there for a second. And around August time, I actually might slow down a little bit on the videos. I'm probably not gonna be able to make two a day, and if so, we're gonna be very short videos. But on the weekends, I am going to upload three a day, just so you guys can catch up or something. Yeah, so three videos a day, that ought to be a hassle. But like I said, I am going to record this series every single day, no matter what, whether I have homework or not. I'm going to upload a video in this series, so don't worry about that. And also, I'm going to upload a video of Tiger every single day, too. So yeah, there's nothing you guys have to worry about there. Sometimes I cannot answer your questions because they're either too private or they're not serious questions. I mean, sometimes I'll go ahead and answer some silly questions, like, why do oranges not like grapes or something? Occasionally I'll answer questions like that, but like, if they're like, if you could turn into a rocket, where would you go? I'm not going to answer that question. I know the other one is a little bit more out like that, but I'm not a rocket. That's the kitty again. He's like, ooh, I wonder what they're talking about. I want to go scratch you in the face and mess up my video. Want to mess up my video? You have a chance to? Yeah, and the first time I tried to record this video, he actually attacked the phone, so that didn't end out too well. That's my grandma right there. Yeah. This should be good. What? I have enough charge left. Yeah, I'm fine. He's worried about the charge on my phone. I've got about 35% left, man. I'm worried now. I'm kidding, guys. I got around 50% left. I should be fine. I'm going to record that July 4th holiday special, whether it's like August or not. I'm going to record that and I'm going to put that up because I'm going to put that video up for you guys. And jeez, Tiger is being an asshole. Yeah. What else? I'm trying to think of something else to say. The last tech I recorded of this was around 11 minutes, and it's only around 9:40 right now. So I should have more stuff to talk about. I'm just going to prop that up against the... There we go. Some more questions, I guess? My real name isn't Callie. My real name is Callista. Calista Young. And if I ever get up to at least 1,000 subscribers, which probably is never gonna happen, I might have like a little special or something for you guys. So yeah, that'll be awesome. My grandma's staring at me like, what's up with her?
Are you videoing?
Yes, I am videoing.
What's up?
He's like, oh, who is that handsome cutie? Who is that handsome cutie? Pose, 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 pose. Click. I feel like a sprinkle. Are we going to be able to shoot off fireworks? Huh? Are we going to be able to put off fireworks?
Put off fireworks, huh?
Fireworks, because we have fireworks in there.
Do you have any?
Papa showed me some.
He did?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're going to go watch some.
Good.
You need to do something with the back of your hair, honey.
I've been lying in the bed almost all day.
Can I comb it a little bit in the back?
After I finish this video, you can.
You need to finish the video.
Hey, I will after I'm finished talking. Actually, I'm actually finished talking right now. So, that's all I wanted to say. This is my grandma. You can't see us very well. Let's turn on the light.
No, it's too dark. You need to turn it off so we can get the video
down there, okay? Yeah, I think she's just about as tall.
You're shrinking, Grandma. Anyway, guys, I'm Callie, and see ya.